Whoops.
He was literally like 5 meters away from me.
It's okay, but we need to get the Dermis stage too.
How'd you?
Oh, the monster has evolved. Lovely. Could have screwed up, but now I should be able to get. Going into that. Oh, mistake by Pete. No.
Darkness.
Monster dead.
What? Look at it, just in seconds, it's just like. Just how is that considered destructive? This should obviously allow me to hopefully get a strike and then come back in a little quicker. Oh, it's fucking slim. I hate that piece of shit.
Coming down. Relay shield at maximum strength.
See, now I've got to do it all over again, and it's going to be just as cancelled. so fucking stupid. Right, well, this is basically, it's basically my only choice. It's my game to screw up.
Relay shield activated. Hunter down.
Sounds good. It worries me though, because doubled against that, then you know, and, you know, we didn't get any damage on him at stage 2 or 3 or 1. Then what's it going to be like when he's facing like dildos as an MDG and that sort of thing?
Microphone activated.
That's just my concern. Maybe it's just the slim, I don't know, but
it is slim. Slim has got too much healing. It's just fucking silly.
Slim did 60,000 healing.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Did I?
Yeah.
There's
a,
Hunter stats
here, 60,000. You think it's you can out heal everything at the moment.
Yeah, it's way too much like that.
It's normally about 40,000, I think, when it gets to